Okay, guys, how to buy a facility is very simple. You go to planetix.com, whether using a laptop or a cell phone, you just have to navigate to planetix.com. Whether if you're using a phone, remember you need to go where you access the browser within the MetaMask, then you type planetix.com. Then from there you connect your planetix to your MetaMask. Once it's connected, if you're using a phone, go click the top white lines on top right, then you go to play now. Once you go to play now, you'll see something called trade asset. Then you click on trade asset. That's how simple it is, guys. Once you're on trade asset, there's somewhere where it will write, you'll see slowly. It will write explore collections. So you click on explore collections, then you click on rovers. Even it is the same process, even though you want to buy Avatar packs or agent of change or other asset planner X or gravity grace packs or landmarks. So you just go to explore collections, you click rovers. Some of the things, guys, is just general knowledge. If you know how to buy things online, you should be able to understand this. Once you go to explore collection, remember you click rovers, then the rovers will appear. Then you choose which ones you buy. So if you want to buy this one, you click on it on the center picture. Then from there, you'll have an option to say buy. Then you say buy. If you want to, it's only one person who's owning this rover. Then you click buy. Just click buy item. Then you need to have enough IXT for you to be able to do what? To buy this thing. That's how easy it is. You see, then you proceed to confirm MetaMask. Then you confirm, then you are done. That's how to buy a rover. I hope you understand. Try to watch this several times. Remember, once you click buy, remember, once you click on buy, remember, once you click on buy, what you do. The challenge is that I don't want to, I don't have IXT to buy it, but that's how you do it, guys. I want to repeat again. Remember, once you go to Planet X, Mission Control Planet X, you go to Trade Asset, you come here, this page, you click Explore Collections, you select Rovers. Once you select Rovers, it will show all the Rovers. Then from there, you select one. Just check any price. You select, and don't buy these ones. This one is damaged. You cannot do anything. Buy this one in color. Just click on this on the picture. Then from there, you click buy item. Then from there, confirm from your MetaMask. That's how easy it is. I hope you understand. Thank you.